The India-Australia series is approaching and there certainly is a sense of anticipation that is growing. Adam Gilchrist, the former Australian wicketkeeper, who seems to be one of the first to start the talk, as he said, that there is no need to curb aggression during the series. When the two teams meet, the temperatures certainly rise and we see players from both sides showing their aggressive streaks. Speaking about this aspect, Gilchrist said, and I quote, "It's a great rivalry and I think when it gets so aggressive in the sporting arena, it's a sign of respect. You feel threatened by an opponent, so you play harder and it might lead to heated confrontations. That's a sign of ultimate respect. But I have learned that what might be acceptable in one culture might be frowned upon in another," unquote. The wicketkeeper batsman also said that spin would be a very important component in the series and it would be interesting to see how the Australian players deal with it. With India-Australia contest, the question that automatically pops up is that of the great Sachin Tendulkar. The master has been going through a tough phase and his future plans are not very clear. Here is what Gilchrist had to say about him, and I quote him here. "The respect and admiration for him is unchallenged in the world of cricket. The order of merit for him late last year signifies the manner in which he is held in Australia. If indeed it turns out to be his last series or whenever the time comes he finishes, there will be a great deal of respect paid to him from Australia," unquote. The first test between India and Australia starts on the 22nd of February at the M.A. Chidambaram Stadium in Chennai.